Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on getting Fortnite for Mac OS. This will work on any iMac or MacBook running Mac OS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. On Safari or another web browser, go to Fortnite.com. This will redirect you to the EpicGames site on the Fortnite page. Click the yellow download button from the top right of the screen. From the platform options, select PC/Mac. You will now be asked to sign up to EpicGames. If you already have an EpicGames account, then click the sign in button at the bottom. Once you have joined or signed in, the download should start automatically. If you get a pop-up asking you to allow the download, click Allow. This is downloading the Epic Games Launcher app, which is needed to play Fortnite. If it doesn't start downloading automatically, click the Mac button and it will download. On Safari, you can check the progress of your download from the Downloads section at the top right of the screen. Or you can also check your Downloads folder in Finder. Once it's finished downloading, double-click it to launch it. Drag the Epic Games icon into the App folder, so that you can easily access it from the Applications folder later. If you're not on an admin account on your Mac, you'll need to enter an admin user and password here to continue. Double-click the Epic Games Launcher to start it. If you get a warning about opening it here, click Open. The Epic Games Launcher will now update. It may take a while depending on your internet speed. Once that's done, the Epic Games Launcher should finally be ready. You should see Fortnite right away here. Click on the Get button for it. Note that even though it says Get, it's a free game. If you don't see Fortnite there, click the Store tab on the left and then search for it. Fortnite is now ready to install. Click Install Now from the pop-up, or click on your library from the left sidebar and download it from there. Agree to the terms and conditions to continue. Choose the location you want Fortnite to be installed in, or just leave it as it is and click Install. When I did this, Epic Games crashed and this error report popped up. If this happens to you, close the error report and then reopen the Epic Games Launcher from your Applications folder, or use the Spotlight search and search for it and open it. Once Fortnite has finished downloading, you will be able to play it by clicking it from the library page here. And you can see the progress of the download by clicking the Downloads button from the left sidebar. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.